Killer Auditz. I'm out today with Upstate SC News / for Officer Safety. And here behind me, we got a new auditor trying it out today.
Big Red Pig.
What?
The Big Red Pig.
The Big Red Pig. Thank you. How you doing, sir?
In order to enter, sir, you have to pull the door. The door don't open automatically. It takes manual power.
Oh, that's what happened?
It takes manual power.
I had to get the big guy to come do it for me. I appreciate it.
I know it's a lot of work involving you. You have to get the door open.
Feels nice in here.
Yes, it does. All right.
What can I help y'all with today?
I need to make a records request.
A records request?
Yes, ma'am.
You have to go to Lawrence
High School?
Yeah, all records are kept up there with the records secretary.
Okay. And where is that located?
It is.
What's the address, Mr. Morrison?
I get it right here.
Okay.
I know. What are y'all doing?
Just taking a couple videos and pictures. Making a records request.
It is 5058
Highway 76
West.
5058 Highway 76 West?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Thank you, ma'am.
You can't put it in here and you forward it to whoever it needs to be to?
No, sir. Our record secretary is at
the
house.
All right. That don't make sense.
What are you videoing for?
Because I'm an American. I'm an American.
You're an American?
Yes, sir. This is a school district office, right?
No.
It's not?
No.
What is this? What building am I? Maybe I mistake myself. That says Lawrence County School District. So that means this is a public building, sir.
Yeah.
I know.
To your knowledge.
And to yours as well.
Hey, how are you?
I'm fine.
Rhett Harris, how are you?
I don't shake hands, but nice to meet you.
Can I help y'all?
No, sir. We're just taking a couple pictures and videos of the building, that's all. And I came to make a records request.
For what purpose?
I didn't tell you.
I know you didn't. I'm asking you.
And I didn't tell you.
Okay.
Stop you there, man.
Sir.
How are you? Nice artwork back there. Of course, hidden from the public as usual. This gentleman said it wasn't a public building. Aggressive much?
Nothing give y'all the right to walk through here, telling anything in this building.
I would implore you to just be silent, because you're making yourself look bad.
You always have, because I don't even use the back button.
Guess people don't use exercise constitutional rights in Lawrence, huh?
Nothing give you the right to walk through here with these cameras.
Obviously it does.
Why don't you take this? Documentation for you. Accreditation.
Would you like for me to clap?
I don't give you. Man, don't stop me. Don't stop me, bro. Okay? Keep quiet.
Yes, ma'am.
What do we got to do to do our request?
To the high school. The high school.
You guys are walking into the cavity and you never came through that door.
Haven't we been able to do the records?
I didn't hear you. What did you say?
If I knew you were walking through here with the cameras in your hand like you're walking around now, you would never came in there out the door.
I mean, all three of us had cameras in our hand when you opened the door.
I didn't know your purpose. I didn't know why.
My purpose was to do a records request, and then you started telling me that we could. You don't tell me what to say.
I can't what to say.
You cannot tell me what to say.
Why?
Because I'm in public, and I have a First Amendment right to say whatever I want to say.
Man, look.
So just as much as you can talk, I can talk.
You're on private property.
I'm not on private property. This is owned by the county, sir. This is public property.
You're on private property.
Prove it.
I don't have to prove it. I can show you.
Prove it. Where's the paperwork? Where's the deed and title? Who owns the building? Okay, that's what I thought. Now I'm going to be here all day. I might just sit here and sit till 5 o'clock.
No, you won't sit here till 5 o'clock.
I sit wherever I want to till 5. You this is public. You want to bet?
Yeah, I bet you.
Okay.
Now.
All right.
I bet you.
All right.
See you at 5.
Yes, sir.
See y'all later.
Have a great weekend.
Y'all have a good one. That's it at 5.
I want to get the names and salaries of all the employees in this office.
Okay.
And I want to get the salaries of all the principals in your district.
Okay.
That was everything. Yeah.
Names and salaries from both principals and staff here.
Correct.
You want certified and non-certified?
All.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Sir.
I just want to clarify something.
Yes, sir.
For this gentleman over here.
Yes, sir.
Is this a public building?
Yes, sir.
There you
huh.
go.
That's ironic, isn't it?
Owned by the public school district, so.
It's owned by the county.
It's actually under the school district's name, it's not a county building.
Why does it say county?
Because we.
School district.
Because we represent the. We're the school district and the county. It's not a county building. So let me get the. It's actually a FOIA request that you'll need to do for that, so let me get the options for that.
We'd appreciate that. That's why we came in.
Okay. So, they're wanting to do a FOIA request.
Okay.
So we'll need to get paperwork for that.
Okay.
Can I bet?
I'm sorry. The policy.
We can do the policy or the form that they completely do that.
Okay. All right. I can do that.
Okay.
Is it something? I mean,
they want salaries.
Okay. I'll do that. Because I mean, some of the stuff like is readily available.
Right. It'll be salaries they're requesting.
Okay.
So we do have a process whenever you do formally complete that FOIA request that we have some emails to return that to you. So
yeah.
That one actually too. So anything else y'all need? Okay, let me go back there with her to pull that information, and we'll get it back up here to you so you can complete that.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank
yes, sir.
You.
Y'all good?
That.
Yes, sir.
Good morning, Lawrence.
Now, we don't need to heckle anybody either, so I'm just going to ask.
I'm trying to heckle, I'm just asking him a question.
I understand that, but we'll just respectfully treat you one way so we pass it you respectfully.
Well, he was very disrespectful before you got here.
Well, I wasn't here, so let's
well,
just.
Well, I don't care.
Okay. I mean, I'm just asking that we just not try to call.
Ask him
him.
Not
don't
to be disrespectful.
Mr. Morrison, that's his name.
Morrison.
Unprofessional Morrison.
Slamming doors and everything else. Just wanted to
hey, could you tell me what that gentleman's name is with the gray on right there?
He has to lose his mind and be disrespectful to us.
Well, y'all can just deal with it.
Go do what you gotta do so we can do our business and get out of here.
We'll get it.
Someone needs butt paste.
Thank you.
How are you?
Fine. How you doing?
Doing well.
Who are you all with? What kind of...
Jody's taking care of them. They're just a request. They're doing a records request. Jody's got them.
Oh, Jody got them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Miss Elizabeth.
Hey, how you doing?
Miss Clark's coming to pick up proof that she's... I'm just going to let you come through.
What's going on? Oh, yeah, you?
I can't complain. How's it going? I haven't seen you in a while. Doing all right?
Yes, sir.
Cool.
Y'all up here doing an audit?
Yeah.
No, sir. We're making a FOIA public records request.
Oh, okay. Cool.
That's easy.
Yep.
I said, we'll give you a tour.
Yeah.
If y'all were doing something like that at the police station or anything. If y'all
this
ever want to do that,
Chief Travis.
Keep grounds.
Nice to meet
you.
Nice
to meet you. If y'all ever want to do that, y'all just give us a call.
No problem.
We'll open the doors to you.
Appreciate it.
Whatever y'all want to see.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you for extending the same courtesy as Christy.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Anytime.
Good.
Yes, sir.
Good. Anything y'all need.
So. Yep. No problem. Yeah, we're just waiting on them to get the form and we'll be on our way.
Cool.
That's
awesome.
Yes, sir.
All right, we're headed on to another meeting.
Yes, sir. Y'all be safe.
Have a good one.
You too. Chief of police.
Mm-hmm.
Chief of police.
That was the chief?
That was the chief and I think it's Captain Copeland. No career killer.
Now we need to forward you the phone call, I think.
Feel safe
from a camp? Different activities, yes, sir. So,
I was saying, why didn't they feel safe?
Whenever it's uncomfortable situations, they want to make sure they get out of here.
But so the police enforce laws, not feelings.
Okay.
I mean, everyone has a constitutional right, right?
Yeah, and we have a constitutional right to make sure that something doesn't get out of hand.
Oh, okay. So me exercising my rights in a public space and someone feels uncomfortable gives you the right to call people that have guns. Doesn't make sense to you either, does it?
The only person that had any anger issues was that gentleman right there. We were very nice. You can ask the lady.
And sorry for misunderstanding, because she thought you were asking for student records. And so there is a different process for asking for student records. Because those are under the a different law for student record production.
You have to talk with your staff. When cameras come in, it's not a problem.
It's not. But it's not typical here.
I mean, I think it was a problem. The gentleman said he wouldn't have never let us inside if he saw the cameras. So I think that the camera was the main issue. I think everyone felt uncomfortable because they were on camera.
Okay.
So I don't understand why.
Well, there's cameras. All you want, so I'm good. May I ask questions? Who are you with?
Myself. What's today? Is day 13th?
Yes.
We're all individual, independent journalists.
Turned over, and we will be back in touch.
All right. Thank you.
Can we get your name on here?
You don't need it. I gave you my email address.
Okay. Thank you. All right. Y'all have a good day.
You too.
You too.
I ain't leaving yet. Y'all rush me out. Excuse me, ma'am. What was the gentleman's name that came out with the gray sweater?
That was Dr. Harris.
Dr. Harris? Is he the superintendent?
He is over teaching and learning.
Okay, Dr. Harris.
Yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're
have a very blessed day.
You blew orange for us.
I didn't do
I'm
anything.
I'm sorry. This is my first one, y'all.
He gonna say, I blew Lawrence.
Yeah.
All right, everybody. That was Lawrence County School District 55, administrative offices.
Alright guys, TG here, Career Killer Audits, out here at the Lawrence County School District 55.